shimmering rain. My head grew heavy and the sight grew dim. My answers stopped for the night. Yes, she stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle. Down the corridor, for a minute, she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device in the master's chambers. They gathered for a feast, tried to stab it with a steel and knife. You just can't kill the beast.